When his stillness lasted for years on end, curious onlookers melted away. Only seven seekers remained, as they could not tear themselves away from him. He transmitted the profound signs of yoga in its full depth and damage. He expounded 112 methods of attainment, offering his disciples access to the deepest inner arts of creation. In this magnificent state of yoga, many mysteries of the created and the uncreated cascaded upon his unbridled wild hair. It was a vision of the very core of the cosmos in all its profundity and magnificence, a vision of the unfathomable mysteries of the universe, a most overwhelming vision the sages and Devi Parvati had ever witnessed.